Hello everyone, my name is Pazu and this is Dark Tales, Edgar Allan Poe's The Mystery of Marie Rogard. That was creepy, that opening movie.
It was so kind of you to accompany me today, mon ami. I'm truly grateful.
Dear August, forgive me for not contacting you sooner. I know it has been a long time, but I desperately need your investigative skills. I am certain that only you can solve my mystery. I look forward to seeing you, old friend. Sincerely yours, Jack.
And 2 hours later. So, what's up?
Here we are. Jack is a dear friend from my university days, though I haven't seen him since graduation. Unfortunately, this is not a social call. You see, Jack has need of our investigative services. Here, I procured a private detective's badge for you as well.
Dark Tales Detective Agency. I'm to play cool, but the truth is I've always wanted one of these. So, is a dream come true? Alright, let's get right to it. A metal bag. It's for this door. A quartet. Alright, it's a sequence. A sequence puzzle. And voila, we are going in.
August! And this must be your faithful cohort that I've heard so much about. I do hope you two can help me. You see, I married a kind young woman by the name of Marie Roget. Her aunt, Madame Roget, owns the famous Boulangerie Bakery.
Okay, so that's how you pronounce it, Roget, not Rogat.
However, since I married Marie, strange events keep happening in our home. Weeping and creaking can be heard at all hours of the night, and anything made of glass shatters. What's worse, my dear Marie seems depressed and behaves so strangely. No matter what I do, she refuses to tell me what's wrong. Marie is out presently, so can you search her room, please? Perhaps you'll determine what is bothering her so. Her room is just up these stairs.
Okay, so let's check the place out. Oh, wait. I thought you say she went home. Who is this? Whoa! What the heck is going on? It's a kitty cat. I'm in need of a key. A cat or an evil spirit? Umbrella. So a photograph of Marie and her husband. And that's not good.
This could be a clue. Let's examine it closely.
How do I examine this? I don't know. Oops. MK, that's Marie. Oh, MR, Marie Roget. It's wet, could it be tears? A handkerchief, and I dropped the key under the bed. If I could just hook it with something using the umbrella. I feel as if something's devouring me, a heavy burden tortures my heart. Sometimes I feel as if someone's watching me, but maybe I'm just tired. And I got a key. Okay, and this goes here. Photograph of Marie, her husband, and who is this? It's a grandma. Jar of cream and candle. So that's a picture from the opening movie. Even the lipstick is there. Someone or something is trying to send a message. And... oh boy, let's open this up. Is it a kitty cat? It is a cat. It's a normal kitty.
Whoa.
I'm beginning to understand why Jacques is so concerned. Looks like there is a ghost here. Toying with us. See blood. MR handkerchief. It's the same one. And there it is. Looks like a hiding place. Didn't find a compass needle. Alright, hidden object scene. Case for jewelry. The necklace and the earring. Compartment here looks like a hiding place. Butterfly with only one wing. Okay, still missing a pipette. And oh, here that is. And a bow. Where's the bow? Oh, the ribbon. There we go. Yeah, the raven. It's for this compartment. Oh. That was Marie.
Did you see that? How curious. Let us question Jack about this mirror. Perhaps it's connected to Marie's strange behavior.
So magic mirror. Maybe her soul got sapped in.
What's that? Let me see.
It's a mirror.
Ah, it's strange that you found this in Marie's room. I was about 7 when my grandmother first showed me her magic mirror. At least I thought it was magic, though now I am not so sure. I doubt you're superstitious, August, but if you wish to try it yourself... the other part you will need is in my grandmother's room. It resembles a spinning top. I fear I must take my leave now. I'll be at the notary's office if something comes up. Good luck!
So, grandma's room. Is that the door? Oh, she needs to meet her match. What? What do I need? What a weird log. Odd symbol shape. So it buzzed? And... it looks mechanical. How do I make it work? Okay, arrow. Gee! I want to believe that there is a logical explanation for this. This is getting so creepy. I'd rather not suffer a gash. It's like a whole family of ghosts in here, inside this house. To find a lost item or combination clue, I should place the related item here. And voila, I get what I need. So place 2 related items into the mirror. Is that what I need to do? I don't think it's supposed to be a unicorn. It's a dual coin. All right, now, back upstairs. Let's use that arrow. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. And a wind-up key. A clockwork key. And this is active once again. So... What a mess. Using the brush to clean it up. Metal flower. Coins. This requires a key. The W. And the buttons. Okay, now, where should we go? You know, the handkerchief. Use that to remove the broken glass. Glass shard. And a photo of Marie. Okay, now... So, put in the winding key? Aha! The woman figurine is for the doorknob. And the joined hands! So this is saying... And so, is this grandma's room? You know, it's a bit dark in here. Wait, before we search, let's get some more light. Light all the candles, okay? I see two more sets of candles. And there's a bird! It's a raven! It's a pet bird. Oh! You're making a mess, come on! What do you want? It's a one-eyed raven. You mustn't be so nasty. Perhaps there's something I can do for you. Want some treat? And looks like he's carrying some kind of note. He's so aggressive. So, it's tied shut. Let's use our glass shard. Seeds for the bird. Missing book? Alright, little birdie. One single seed. You find a top. A top.
Now that we've found this curious top, let's test out this so-called magic mirror ourselves.
Okay. I believe the top is missing from this magic mirror. So drag this. To the top? Give us what you want to know. We will answer. Anything with a check mark can be viewed more closely in the mirror. So, this note. And move the top across the surface of the mirror to see how they react together. So it's a sequence. I'll be waiting for you next to the boulangerie. So some weird symbols. Are those directions? Don't be a fool, or I'll kill you. Oh, it's a thread. Incredible, the show's an object's original nature.
If that threatening letter is any indication, we must hurry. Marie should be at the boulangerie, because this mirror reveals an object's true nature. It is vital to our investigation.